Welcome back to CAD/CAM tutorial. Today we are going to design this simple lifting eye bolt. So let's see how to do it. It is this bolt mainly using for lifting the material like motor and anything like machineries. So let's do it. So let's start how to make eye bolt in SolidWorks. For that we will select first plane, top plane, and let's make the circle here. Keep diameter 20 mm and extrude it up to 45 mm. Okay, now select this part and go to appearance, choose metal, and I'll prefer the raw material satin finish stainless steel. This is quite better. Now select back surface sketch, and here we want to make some extrude part, so just make a hole and extrude it. ...16.5 mm. Okay, and let extrude it small, 1.5 mm only, not much. Okay, choose fillet, select 1 mm and select this inside face, inside edge. Okay, now again choose the same surface sketch and here draw a big circle, keep origin as a center point and keep the diameter 40 mm. Okay, and let extrude it and extrude up to 18 mm, and we want to keep some degree, so keep 7 degrees. Okay, now here select front plane sketch normal, and we want to create a ring for lifting hook, like lifting hook. Choose circle, draw two circles. Okay, first make one relation, origin point and this point horizontal vertical. Now inside diameter keep 40 mm and outside 70 mm, and the distance from origin point should be 36.5 mm. Okay, now here select extruded boss, choose mid plane and thickness give 15 mm. Okay, choose fillet, radius keep 7.5 mm and select edges, this edge and this edge, here also this edge, and select this edge, select OK. Okay, it looks like a round face. That's it. Choose 3 mm and select this face. Okay, now this time keep 5 mm radius and select both the end. Okay, now the shape is created for eye bolt. See, now here we will create some thread. Now select this face sketch and select this corner and convert entity. Now this circle is converted, just select helix and spiral, and we want to create some path for thread cutting, so choose here height and pitch constant, height keep 46 mm and pitch 2.5 mm, reverse direction 0 degrees clockwise. Okay, Now select front plane, sketch, normal, and here we will create some thread profile. Better first let find us where this edge. Let exit and choose right plane, sketch, normal. Now here the corner point, choose line, connect with this point and draw a circle, a line to connect midpoint. Select these three lines, make relation, delete, or select these two lines equal. This is the relation. Now let make distance from here to this point 2.2 mm. And keep the degree angle 52 mm. Okay, now this is the profile, so just select exit. Now choose here swift cut. Now see the profile is selected. Now in downward here select path, select this path. Now it is already calculated. Now it's going to cut. Choose okay. It will take few seconds to calculate everything. Now see, this is the our beautiful thread. We will make some fillets. Select 1 mm this edge. It's taking time due to. So this is the our beautiful eye bolt, you can see here, or you can say this is lifting eye bolt also. In motor or many places we are using this lifting eye bolt. It is very important and very useful tool. I hope you like. Don't forget to share and like our videos, and like or subscribe our channel for more video and more projects in SolidWorks. Thanks for watching.